here with my newest board and train, 10-month-old Pitbull mix, Phoebe. She's here for her basic obedience. She is barking like crazy at people and moving objects when we're out and about. She pulls on the leash like crazy, and she is showing some fear, skittishness, almost to the point of aggression with some men, so we'll be working on all that for the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what she knows so far. Phoebe, come. Good. Phoebe, off. Off. Phoebe, sit. Phoebe, come. Good. Sit. Phoebe, sit. Phoebe, sit. Phoebe, sit. Sit. Phoebe, sit. Phoebe, sit. Phoebe, sit. Phoebe, place. Phoebe, place. Place. Good. Phoebe, sit. Phoebe, sit. 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 Phoebe, sit. Phoebe, come. Good. Phoebe, down. Thank you. Down. Phoebe, down. Thank you. Phoebe, down. Up. Down. So as you can see, it doesn't really look like she knows any of the basic commands. She's actually, as you can tell, barking at the person holding my phone right now for the video. She is not staying in commands when she does know them from what mom's saying. Like I said, she is showing skittishness and almost to the point of aggression with men. She's pulling on the leash, and you can also see her licking obsession. So we'll be working on all that stuff over the next 2 weeks, and I look forward to giving you updates in between. Please.
Phoebe, come. Ah, Phoebe, sit.
Hi, my name is Jen. This is Phoebe. She's the second dog that I've had with Nikki at Canine Off-Leash Training. She was very scared when we first got her, scared of everything, excessive barking, barking at strangers, even in a car when we were driving by them. She just got back from the boarding train, and I can already see a big difference with her. Nikki's helped her with her confidence, some behavior issues, and I'm very happy with the results of both of my dogs from the training.